birthday, Pete.
You and I are getting on the lifeboat. Glenn will be staying here a while.
I just wanted to say happy birthday, and I'm very, very glad to have met you. You know, I've told you before how lucky I feel that we had that same course and that, you know, our comedic styles kind of just gelled so well together. But it really helped my transition from moving and coming up here just be as seamless as possible. You know, it's not something I take for granted, and I really do appreciate you, and appreciate your comedy, and appreciate collaborating with you, and I really truly count you as one of my good friends. So thanks for being there and just being you. I really appreciate it. Have a great birthday as best as you can, because this year is a trash fire. But when all of this kind of settles, I look forward to being your roommate again. Thanks, man, and again, happy birthday.
So I wasn't about to let you one-up me on quarantine birthdays. So I see your surprise Zoom and I raise you 30 minutes of birthday messages from all of your friends and family.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Peter. Happy birthday to you.
This is a happy birthday message to one of my biggest fans, Peter Killier. And I just want to say, happy birthday, pal. You're a good man.
$700,000. Oh, hey, didn't see you there. Oh, just getting a little pump action in. Give me a second. Wow. Well, since I have you, buddy, just want to wish you a happy birthday. Glad you get to see another one, and I'm glad to know you. I look forward to our relationship growing after this COVID crap is over. Stay cool, my brother. Much love.
Action.
Only I'll have to go soon, Dick. Sorry I hurt your hand.
Oh, it's nothing. It felt wonderful to have you bite.
There, that'll cure it.
You shouldn't waste that on my hand.
Will it wash off? Her kisses? Make you forget you ever for always?
Happy birthday, Peter. Happy birthday, 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 birthday.
Happy birthday. Have a great time.
Hey, Pete, happy birthday. I think we were here last year for your birthday. I think seems like last year, seems like a decade ago, for as long as I've known you, which is now more than a decade. Right here, I'm reading that the hot dog record, Joey downed 75 of them. I'm about to down two of them, one for me, one for you. Happy to share on your birthday. It's actually the 4th of July, but I came out here for your birthday. So, yeah, man, I hope you're having a great day, and glad for our friendship, glad for all your success, and you know, glad you're here and healthy and wise. And so talk to you soon, see you soon, and have a great birthday.
Peter fucking Collier, this guy. Now I'm calling. I'm not calling you. I'm. This is my second attempt at this video, and I don't know if it's gonna keep going. But I wanted to say happy fucking birthday, man. You know, you're like my oldest New York friend. I remember being that intensive, and I was really young, and everyone was so intimidating, and I didn't think anyone liked me, but you actually gave me the time of day. We bonded over Eric Bogosian. How cool is that? Really sad that you kind of turned out to be an asshole, but you always turned out to be great, which is amazing. You know, man with the best hair, man with the fucking biggest heart, man who's the most loyal friend on the fucking planet, man. And it always makes me laugh, which is especially important nowadays, doing comedy. I'm sad I'm not able to celebrate with you in person, man, because this stupid fucking virus. But I maintain traditions. And the biggest one being I got you a little something. So let's got you some whiskey. Happy birthday. I hope you like it. I'm just going to have a little bit of it really quick. So feel free to come by and grab this bad boy. I love you to pieces, brother. And, what are they called? Cranford Joe? Turkey Joe. Get a Turkey Joe on me, all right? I love you to pieces, man. And be well, brother. Bye.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Peter. Happy birthday to
Happy birthday, Pete. It's the big 40. No, I'm just kidding. Happy birthday, man. I don't know what to say. Brendan told me to make a video. It was really not something I was looking forward to doing. Honestly, there's a lot of stuff I would rather be doing right now. I didn't really prepare anything. This is me serving out my obligation to Brendan. So, happy birthday. I love you, man. Have a good one.
All right. So I've rehearsed this for a long time, Pete, and I think I'm finally gonna get this right. I'm singing a song to you in which I am going to discreetly slip your name into the lyrics. So here it goes. Let's see if you notice it.
Yo, P! Quick shout out!
P! Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Hi, Peter. Happy birthday. I'm sitting here in my Brooklyn apartment drinking coffee and listening to classical music, which is a bit embarrassing, but I wanted to share my morning with you because I look forward to actually being able to do that again someday. And it reminds me of when I got into a little bit of trouble here in New York and I got to sleep on your couch. And I can't tell you how much that meant to me at the time. And at this time for me, moving back to New York, to know that I could do that and to wake up and have coffee with you. And yeah, I hope you're also drinking out of the mug that I gave you. Gosh, what a ride from Maggie's to Macbeth to Bloomington to this. So I hope you're hanging in there and you feel lots of love on your birthday because you are very loved. And God, hopefully I see you soon.
Peter. What the fuck happened to my voice, Peter?
Hello, Peter. I wish you the happiest of birthdays. I'm currently modeling your birthday present, the armor I've made out of a cardboard bag. Happy birthday.
Good thing I'm a fucking actor, Jesus Christ, man.
They say it's your birthday. Big fucking deal, I mean. Who doesn't have a birthday? But, wash your hands.
Peter. Wow, Molly, I'm sorry you have to edit this shit.
Andrew, it's Peter's birthday.
Who's Peter? Just kidding. Who can forget Pete? Happy birthday, Pete. Love you, man. Hope you're having a great one. Winston. That's what he wants to say. He wants to growl at you. Growling happy birthday. And there's a little song for you. All right, we're going to let him get back. Have a great birthday. Love you, man. Bye.
Peter, I love you very much. And I wish you a very happy birthday. And I wish I was celebrating with you, listening to some good music, and having some laughs, eating some cake, some good food, and acting ridiculous with you. I'm so glad that you're my friend, and I'm so glad to share this journey of life with you. And I hope this year is filled with all of your hopes and dreams and all of the beautiful blessings and good things to come. I love you and have a very happy birthday. Hi, Peter. It's Linus and Toby. Oh, the dogs, I was going to get the dogs to be in it, but some shit went down with them, but I'm going to try. Bye. And we would like to wish you a very happy birthday. Linus really wants to wish you a happy birthday, but Toby really wants to wish you a happy birthday from this side, Mr. Peter, yeah. And we wanted to sing to you, so we will. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Peter. Happy birthday to you. What do you think, Tobes? Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. We love you. Happy, happy, happy birthday. Mwah.
What are we saying? Do we just say that? What, is there something we need to say specifically that...
Well, like, happy birthday, Peter.
Oh, Peter.
Yeah.
Happy birthday.
Hi.
Oh, my God. I can't believe you're 22. It's amazing. It's amazing. But I hope you have a wonderful birthday. Do you have something to say?
Yes, Peter. You know, I freaking love you to pieces. Happy birthday. And you were going to lead off the song.
Oh. Happy birthday.
To you.
Happy birthday.
To you.
Happy birthday,
dear Peter.
Happy birthday to you. Scarababooping,
parabababoom. Okay.
All right.
Yes.
Happy birthday,
buddy. Happy birthday.
Cat, say happy birthday. Happy birthday, Pete, from Cat and I. We miss you so much. I miss you. I don't know. Happy birthday, Pete. I hope you have an amazing day. Cat thinks so too. Happy birthday.
Peter. Happy birthday. Happy friggin' birthday, man. Happiest of birthdays and toughest of times. But hopefully this video is bringing you some smiles today from your loving sister, Molly, and company. So happy you were born. Thanks for showing up all the time, always, in so many ways. Thanks for making shit and including me. A lot of people think this is a COVID beard. It's for Santa Force 2. I think you see where I'm going with this. I'm playing a long game. Twists and turns, and I don't just mean my curly beard hair. Santa Force 2. I'm ready. I'm ready. 6 feet apart whenever you are. Have a great day, man. I hope you're able to. Hope you have a good one. Miss you, bud. Hope to see you sooner than later. Bye.
Hey, Pete. Happy birthday. I hope that today is everything you wanted it to be during quarantine. And I hope you're well and I miss you. And I just wanted to say that even though we don't see each other all the time, I am so happy to know you and that you will always be one of my favorite people, and I consider myself lucky to be one of your friends. So, happy birthday, buddy. Hope to see you soon.
Happy, 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 happy to my kind, sweet, considerate, talented friend. Happy, happy, happy to the one, the fucking only. Oh, I just used profanity. I never could use profanity. Gotta do this over. Happy birthday, brother.
Happy birthday, Petey!
We love you!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Hey, Pete, on your birthday, even though I look like Hugh Hefner here in my robe, I just have one thing to say to you. You feeling lucky?
Happy birthday, Peter!
Hey, Pete. Happy birthday, man. You know how I always often give you homework right about now on your birthday? I'm forcing you to do read or watch some weird or esoteric thing. And, you know, this year I decided that that's not what I wanted to do. Times being what they are. Rather, I just wanted to stress that you should just rest, you know, take time to recharge your batteries, eat, drink, get to the drive-in movie whenever you can, and not worry about, you know, the things that some old professor is trying to get you to do. So take care of yourself. Looking forward to seeing you on the other side. Thinking about all the good times that we've had over the years. And looking forward to getting, you know, being the ground running. And then when this is over, buy you a round. Give you homework then. And we'll see where that goes. Otherwise, love you, bro. Take care. Happy birthday. Ciao.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Petey. Happy birthday to you. I cannot wait till this is over so we can hang out and do our movie days and go on walks with dogs. And you're the best. I love you. Happy birthday. And we're going to celebrate when we get back. Okay, bye.
While. Madam, step this way onto the lifeboat. Mrs. Strauss, by all means, take a pace.
Hey, Pete. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. Pretend these are candles that are lit up, all right? I'm wishing you a wonderful day. Hopefully, you're able to spend some time with friends and family. And I can't tell you how much you mean to me, even after all of these years. I still tell everybody you're my first friend from college, and I think it's just great that we are still friends and still close. So wishing you a wonderful day. I hope it's as great as you are, and I'll see you soon.
Happy birthday, Peter Collier. You are easily one of the best people I've ever known. I love you very much. I couldn't have done any of the things that I have done in my life and career if I didn't have you as a friend, and I genuinely mean that. You are so good. You are one of the best humans on the planet, and I'm lucky to have you in my life. Have the best birthday, you fucking beautiful, beautiful man. Have a good one, man. Love you.
Happy birthday, bitch. I love you, brother.
I can't wait to kill 62 bottles of Aperol together. I love you. I love you. I'm not more animated right now because I think I got the cocoa. I'm trying to find somewhere to get tested. But once all this shit's over, bitch, it's on. I love you. You are my specialist special.
Happy birthday, Pete!
Mr. and Mrs. Lowy here.
We love you so much.
Thank you for being such a wonderful friend to us. We're really looking forward to celebrating your birthday the way it should be, in person, hopefully sometime sooner than later. But in the meantime, here's to many more rocket ships and many more quarantine movies ahead, and thank you for everything you always do for all of us. Happy birthday!
Bye!
Happy birthday, Peter. I hope you have a great day, and I hope that we get to see each other real soon. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday, dear Peter, happy birthday to you, yeah, happy birthday!
Same shirt. Just kidding, it's a dress. I got all dressed up for your birthday, Petey. Happy birthday, I love you so much. And I hope that you have a wonderful B-Day in quarantine. I just had it a week ago. It's fine. Don't stop crying. It's okay. It'll be okay. All right? I love you, Petey. I will see you soon. And I hope you have an amazing birthday. Love you.
Okay, so Peter, I'm here at my sister's house. And,
Hey, Peter! Happy birthday!
Happy birthday.
Oh, you remember this guy?
Remember this guy who you used to babysit when he was a little young on?
And he's going to Yale. Are you going to Yale or not? He's going to Yale in the fall.
To be determined.
To be determined, kind of.
Yeah.
It's too high. I can't even see me.
Okay.
Okay.
Put it down. So, okay.
There you go. And there you go.
What did Garth say about his...
Garth, what did you say? Best dog sitter ever.
Best dog sitter
yes.
ever.
Yeah.
And we love you.
We love you. And happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Peter. I hope you just saw the dog. Happy birthday to you. Have a great one, honey.
I can't believe I've known you 9 years. And we've built so many memories together. But I will say that, like, the most profound memory of you that I have is actually the first memory I have of you, and it was at our summer intensive. I just have this image in my head of you walking out to do an open, and you having fuck cancer on your t-shirt, and I remember in that moment watching you be so brave and sharing your story really empowered me. So thank you for sharing that with me, with us. Over the last 9 years, I've watched you grow. I've watched you challenge yourself. I've watched the dreams you've had shift. But your level of commitment to everything that you try to do has always been so strong and inspiring. In year 32, I challenge you to continue on that path, continue challenging yourself, continue with that commitment. Happy, happy, happy birthday. Love you, bro.
Peter Collier, I think 7 years ago this month, we were making out on stage in Maria's play. Happy birthday. I love you.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear
Peter Collier.
Happy birthday to you.
already did.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Pete! Thanks for letting me be you for a day.
Happy birthday, Pete. We love you beyond what you could even know. We just have so many good memories with you, and you are a wonderful man, and you turned out really great despite your Uncle Paul. But we love you, and we just want you to have a great birthday.
Happy birthday, bud.
Hope you cried. Happy birthday.